It's time to take on a whole new league. Apparently, this league jumps up in level a lot more than the others have. But don't worry, you'll be fine. You and your Pokémon aren't exactly wimps either. Free battles are where you can face off against trainers from the same league and practice without having to worry about your rank. Time to pick a support set. I'll try to give you some good advice. Just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what your opponent has in
mind. Round one.
But you'll get the most from that Pokemon once you figure out your own fighting style. I wouldn't say it's the safest choice, but we better push forward here. Don't get too worked up. Stay in control. An opponent dishing out normal attacks. You two are all right. Now you're in dual phase. Let's keep our block up now. Nice critical hit. Nice. Nicely done. Weavile will be cheering for you too. In his dreams, apparently.
Round two.
All right, then. Let's give it a shot. Oh, looks like some power has appeared. The energy gauge is full. Now's your chance to use Burst. Picking a support set is always a tough choice. Hope this will be some good old fun. All right then, time for battle. Go show them what you're made of.
Round one.
Once your support gauge fills up, you can call in a support Pokemon for help. Synergy gauge up. Oh, looks like some power has appeared. Pick that up to fill up your synergy gauge. Time to recalibrate your attack from field phase. Your synergy gauge is still only half full. Let's keep our block up now. Time is really ticking away.
Round two.
But just remember, the most important thing is they've recovered some of their synergy gauge. I wouldn't say it's the safest choice, but we better push forward here. Can't grab an opponent dishing out normal attacks. Come on, you're not finished yet. Support gauge is full. Hey, did you forget? You can call in some support. Awesome, you did it. Book battles are nice, but a fun match isn't bad either. Time to pick a support set. All right then, go get him. Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just go with my gut.
Round one.
But you'll get the most from that Pokemon once you figure out your own fighting style. You've got more HP, but don't get paralyzed. Your synergy gauge is still only half full. Alright, keep that up for the next battle.
Round two.
But just remember, the most important thing is they've recovered some of their synergy gauge. Your synergy gauge is full! Now's your chance to use Burst! You worked up. Stay in control. You're good to use Synergy Burst anytime now. Awesome! Pick where you want to assign your skill points. You got a new item. Time to pick a support set. I'll try to give you some good advice. Just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what your opponent has
to do. Round one.
That Pokemon is sure to respond to whatever you ask of it. Yikes! A critical hit! That's crazy! Synergy gauge is still only half full. Critical hit! Normal attacks are super effective against Black Knight. Time to recalibrate your attacks and heal things. Nicely done!
Round two.
Alright then, let's give it a shot! Synergy gauge up! Even when they're in first mode, if you hit them with a strong attack, you can make them flinch! Some of their synergy gauge. You're dead! Alright, you did it! Picking a support set is all okay. Let's go. Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just
round one.
Once your support gauge fills up, you can call a support Pokemon for help! Here they come! Be careful! You're starting to get the hang of this, eh? Keep it up! Synergy gauge up! Way too early! Alright! Now you're in jewel phase! Great! You did it! That battle was awesome! Can I expect some more of that?
Round two!
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle! Just fall! Now's your chance to use Curse! Nice! Time to recalibrate your attacks from Heal Phase!
Why everyone's talking about you. You'll hold your own in this league, no problem. I need to up my game. Hey, one thing. I just heard this from a member of the league staff. Seems like something odd has been happening across the entire Faerûm region. Gaia power, the source of synergy power, is apparently getting weaker.
Wait, that sounds pretty serious, don't you think?
You said it. If it starts to adversely affect the Pokémon, then they're looking into putting the League on hold. I really hope it doesn't come to that.
The League's getting put on hold is a pretty big deal. Still been hearing lots about that Black Mewtwo as well. I've got a bad feeling about this. No use in sitting around worrying, though. We've got to start planning for the next battle.